Hi my dear student, welcome to my channel. Today discussing the topic about photosynthesis in higher plants. The important terms: number one, absorption spectrum. The curve showing the amount of different wavelength of light absorbed by a substance is called absorption spectrum. The amount of absorption of wavelength of light is studied with the Kelfaw spectrophotometer. The absorption spectra of chlorophyll A and B show that they absorb maximum light in the blue, violet and red wavelength. Spectrally, chlorophyll A has a different form, which are often known after the wavelength that is absorbed due to the maximum. Example, chlorophyll A 673, chlorophyll A 683, chlorophyll A 703. Next one, action spectrum. A curve depicting the relative rate of photosynthesis at a different wavelength of light is called action spectrum. It shows that maximum photosynthesis occur in blue, violet and red part of the light. Action spectrum of photosynthesis correspond closely to absorption spectrum of chlorophyll A and B, showing that the latter are the main photosynthetic pigment. However, sufficient photosynthesis occur in the mid part of the light spectrum where carotenoids are active. The best action spectrum was studied by T.W. Inselman in the year 1882. Accessory pigment. The pigment which hand over the energy absorbed by them to the chlorophyll. The photosynthetic pigments other than chlorophyll A is called accessory pigment. Example, chlorophyll B, carotenoid, xanthophyll, etc. Next one, CAM plant, that is crassulacean acid metabolism. Certain plants, especially succulent plant, example opuntia, cacti, bryophyllum, kalanchoe, pineapple, etc., which grow under semi-arid condition, fix atmospheric carbon dioxide in dark. Since the process was best observed in the plant belonging to the family Crassulaceae, it was termed as crassulacean acid metabolism or CAM cycle. In CAM plants, stomata open at night and close during the day to conserve water. These plants show a diurnal pattern of organic acid formation. That is, they accumulate organic acid in their leaves at night and decreasing that during the day. During night, when the stomata are open, CO2 is fixed by the action of PEP carboxylase to malic acid. During the daytime, when the stomata are closed, malic acid is converted into pyruvic acid and CO2. That process is called deacidification. So the CAM plant refers to the succulent and some other plant which show crassulacean acid metabolism. Next one, chemosynthesis. The process of carbohydrate synthesis, in which the organism use chemical reaction to obtain energy from inorganic compound. There are certain aerobic bacteria which can build their own organic food from carbon dioxide and water in the absence of sunlight. For this purpose, they utilize the chemical energy which they get by oxidizing different types of chemical substances present in their medium. So the process of by which some bacteria manufacturing organic food from inorganic raw material by using chemical energy is called chemosynthesis. The bacteria which perform chemosynthesis are called chemosynthetic or chemoautotrophic bacteria. Another technical term, fluorescence. A property of emission of radiation absorbed by a substance. Fluorescence is the property of some substance to emit back the absorbed radiation in the form of long wave radiation. All photosynthetic pigments have the property of fluorescence. However, most of the fluorescence
emitted by photosynthetic pigments is due to chlorophyll A. Because the other pigment usually hand over their absorbed energy to it through resonance. The normal state of chlorophyll molecule is called ground state or singlet state. Absorption of photon of light changes chlorophyll molecule from its ground state to excited state. As it is overvalence, the electron is pushed into high energy orbit. The state of molecule is unstable and lasts for about 10⁻⁹ seconds. Next one, photosender, also known as reaction sender, refers to a primary pigment chlorophyll molecule where light energy is converted into chemical or electron energy. Light harvesting complex, they are called two pigment system. The discovery of Emerson effect clearly indicated that the photosynthetic pigments are organized into two discrete photochemical light harvesting complexes, that is LHC, is also called photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. These are named in the sequence of their discovery and not the sequence in which they function during the light reaction. The light harvesting complexes or photosystem are made up of hundreds of pigment molecule found to protein. Each photosystem has a photosender or reaction center, which is fed by about 200 harvesting pigment molecules. Another one, photolysis. The light dependent splitting of water molecule in the chloroplast. Robert Kill was the first to formulate the light-driven reaction of photosynthesis, referred to as electron transport chain. The electron transport chain of photosynthesis is initiated by the absorption of light by the photosystem 2. The P680 becomes excited by absorbing light and its electrons are transferred to an electron acceptor molecule. As a result, P680 became a strong oxidizing agent and split a water molecule of water to release oxygen. The light dependent splitting of water molecule is called photolysis. They are also called photocatalytic splitting of water. It requires magnesium, manganese, calcium and chloride ions. Another technical term, photon. A tiny particle of light containing energy called quantum, that is HV. Another technical term, photophosphorylation. The process of ATP formation from ADP and PA is that is called inorganic phosphate in the presence of sunlight in chloroplast is called photophosphorylation. That was given by Arnon et al. In the year 1954. Photophosphorylation occur in two ways. Number one, non-cyclic. Number two, cyclic. Non-cyclic photophosphorylation means it is the normal process of photophosphorylation in which the electron expelled by the excited photosender does not return to it. Cyclic photophosphorylation means it is the process of photophosphorylation in which the electron excited by the excited photosender is returned to it after the passage through the series of electron carriers. Another technical term, photosystem. The light harvesting system of pigment molecules present in thylakoids of the chloroplast. They are photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. The discovery of Emerson effect clearly indicate the photosynthetic pigments are organized into two discrete photochemical light harvesting complex, that is LHC, called photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. These are named in the sequence of their discovery and not the sequence in which they function during the light reaction. The light harvesting complexes or photosystem are made up of hundreds of pigment molecule bound to protein. Each photosystem has a photosender or reaction center, which is fed by about 200 harvesting pigment molecules are there. The photosender consists of a special chlorophyll A molecule. The photosensor is different in both photosystem. Another one, photosynthetically active radiation, that is called BAR. The visible spectrum of the light between 400 nanometer to 700 nanometer, which can be observed by the chlorophyll molecules. Light is the one of the most important factor which affects the photosynthesis. Three characteristics of light: intensity, quality and duration significantly influence the rate of photosynthesis. Light between the wavelength of 400 nanometer to 700 nanometer is most effective for photosynthesis. This light is called photosynthetically active radiation. The intensity of light has a direct relationship with the rate of photosynthesis. At the intensity of light increases, the rate of photosynthesis increases. However, this direct relationship is not seen in at higher light intensity. At the higher light intensity, the rate of photosynthesis decreases because of the two reasons. When the intensity of light falling on the leaf increases beyond a point, chlorophyll is destroyed. It occurs in the presence of oxygen and is called photooxidation. Another one, photosynthetically carbon oxidation cycle. Photorespiration or C2 cycle. The light dependent utilization of oxygen and release of carbon dioxide by the photosynthetic organs of a plant. Photorespiration is the process of uptake of oxygen and production of carbon dioxide in the light by the photosynthetic tissue. It was discovered by Dicker and Teo in the year 1959 when they observed that the rate of respiration of green leaves is much higher in light than in dark. Photorespiration is an integral and inseparable aspect of photosynthesis. REBP carboxylase, which is the main enzyme of dark reaction and catalyze the another reaction which interfere the functioning of the Calvin cycle. Another technical term, photosynthetic carbon reduction cycle, that is called C3 cycle. Phases of Calvin cycle, photosynthetic carbon reduction cycle. It includes three distinct phases: carboxylation, reduction, regeneration of RUBB. It takes 6 turns of Calvin cycle to generate 1 molecule of hexose. Phase 1 carboxylation, it is the first phase of carbon reaction. Phase 2 is a reduction. After the carboxylation reaction, reduction of phosphoglyceric acid occur. Phase 3 regeneration of RUBB. For the continuous functioning of the Calvin cycle, there must be a regular supply of ATP and NADPH2 and also sufficient amount of REBP, which is the primary acceptor of carbon dioxide. Another one, phosphorescence. Phosphorescence means delaying the emission of long wave radiation from an irradiated and activated substance. At times, the ejected electron loses a small amount of energy in the form of heat and stays in the Lex excited state, is called triplet excited state. This state is again unstable and the electron comes back to ground state by losing the radiation energy called phosphorescence. That is delayed in the emission of long wave radiation from an irradiated and activated molecule. Another one, primary pigment. Photosynthetic pigments which convert light energy into chemical or electron energy. Another one technical term, quantum yield. Number of oxygen molecule released per photon or quantum of light. Its value is 1/8 to 1/10. That is the evolution of one molecule of oxygen require 8 to 10 quanta. Additional information, photosynthesis is an oxidation reduction process where water is oxidized to oxygen and carbon dioxide is reduced to CH2ON. Another one, the redox potential of H2O bar O2 is plus 0.8 volt, and that of carbon dioxide by CH2O in carbohydrate is minus 0.4 V. The difference is 1.2 V per electron transferred. Redox potential is the tendency of the system, that is atom or molecule, to give or take up electron. The symbol used to express the standard redox potential at pH 7 is E0. The compound having low redox potential tend to lose electron, and those having high redox potential gain electron. Another one, herbicides such as CMU 3-chloropinyl 1,1-dimethyl urea and DCMU 3,4-dichlorophenyl 1,1-dimethyl urea block electron transfer between quinone to plastoquinone during the non-cyclic electron transport. Another one, quantum yield. Number of oxygen molecule released per photon or quantum of light is called quantum yield. Its value is 1/8 to 1/10, that is 10 to 12.5%. In other words, evolution of one molecule of oxygen or consumption, fixation of one molecule of CO2 require 8 to 10 quanta. The number of light quanta used for producing one molecule of oxygen or fixation of one molecule of carbon dioxide is called quantum requirement. Next one, chemical coupling hypothesis. Synthesis of ATP is connected to liberation of energy while electron pass downhill over the electron transport chain. Next one, chemiosmotic hypothesis given by Peter Mitchell in the year 1961. There is accumulation of proton which pass through membrane bases ATPase, that is for coupling factor, the elementary particle, catalyzing synthesis of ATP from ADP and inorganic phosphate. Next one, P protein, that means phloem protein. It is synthesized in companion cell, absent in gymnosperm. In sieve-tube cell, it has a role as defense against phloem feeding insect and sealing of damaged sieve-tube by plucking sieve plate. Another one, thylakoid reaction. The reaction of photochemical phase as they occur over the thylakoid. Next one, stroma reaction. The reaction of photosynthetic phase as they occur in stroma.